The Persian Gulf is a waterway that sketches back into history. It was from its shores that the mighty Persian Empire, the world's first and greatest civilization, rose to conquer what was then the known world. By its shores, the ships of the ancient world traded and paid homage to the empire after which this gulf was named. The Persian Gulf has been the venue of the collision of great civilizations of the ancient East. It has a background of several millenniums. Since centuries ago, the Elamites used the port of Bushehr and the Hark Island for dwelling, shipping, and ruling over the coasts of the Persian Gulf, as well as transaction with the West Indies and the Nile Valley. In the Latin American geography books, the Persian Gulf has been referred to as the Sea of Persia. When the armies of the Macedonian king Alexander rampaged through the Orient, he stopped at the Persian Gulf and believed it to be the end of the world. The river Oceanus, he thought, circled the world from here to the Caspian and then onto the Mediterranean. In 550 BC, the Achaemenid Empire established the first Persian Empire in Pars, in the southwestern region of the Iranian plateau. Consequently, in the Greek sources, the body of water that bordered this province came to be known as the Persian Gulf. Witness to thousands of years of civilization, war, success, and tragedy, the Persian Gulf entered the modern era, becoming the world's largest source of fossil fuels, and thus enshrining its importance as the world's most strategic waterway. The Achaemenid High Naval Command had established major naval bases located along Shatt al-Arab River, Bahrain, Oman, and Yemen. The Persian fleet would soon not only be used for peacekeeping purposes along the Shatt al-Arab, but would also open the door to trade with India via Persian Gulf. Considering the historical background of the name Persian Gulf, Sir Arnold Wilson mentions in a book published in 1928 that no border channel has been so significant as Persian Gulf to the geologists, archaeologists, geographers, merchants, politicians, excursionists, and scholars, whether in past or present. This water channel, which separates the Iranian plateau from the Arabian, has enjoyed an Iranian identity since at least 2,200 years ago. The Persian Gulf and its coastal areas are the world's largest single source of crude oil. Following the fall of the Achaemenid Empire and after the fall of the Parthian Empire, the Sassanid Empire ruled the northern half and at times the southern half of the Persian Gulf. The Persian Gulf, along with the Silk Road, were important trade routes in the Sassanid Empire. Many of the trading ports of the Persian empires were located in or around the Persian Gulf. In the mid-19th century, Bushehr was important enough to become the seat of the British political residency on the Persian Gulf. However, Bushehr's long, slow decline became in the 1930s when it was bypassed by the Trans-Iranian Railway in favor of the ports in Khuzestan province. The British closed their consulate in 1951, and Bushehr, as an important city in Iran, became a very, very strategic point. But most of its commercial activities were relocated to the less exposed Bandar Abbas. همونطور که در ابتدای برنامه خدمت شما گفتم، قسمت دوم برنامه تماماً به خلیج فارس اختصاص داره. در این قسمت گروه شنبه‌زاده از پاریس اینجا اومدن و در خدمت شما خواهند بود. این گروه موسیقی جنوب ایران رو با موسیقی جاز فرانسوی همراه کردند و کار بسیار ابتکاری کردند که فکر می‌کنم مورد توجهتون